To illustrate the principle of set inversion problems, consider a set described by inequalities. Here, I will have the function f, and if I define the set y as 1, 2 times, it is a Cartesian product, minus infinity 1, then the solution set will correspond to the reciprocal image by f of this set. Here y1, y2, x1, x2, map function f given here, and the set y corresponds to 1, 2, 1, it corresponds to this set. Set inversion problem amounts to computing the reciprocal image by y of the set y by f.